Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic LibreCAD tutorials how to convert to polyline. As example, I will draw simple sketch with these tools, line from two points. I will create in here, simple sketch. Now, if you want to convert this sketch line into polyline, you can go to polyline tools, click in it, and then choose create polyline from exiting segment. The next, you only select the object. I will select this object, and then if you select it, will be automatically convert to polyline. Okay, to create, you can draw like simple sketch with 2 points line, and then after it, use this tool create polyline from exiting segment. You only select the object, click, and then you can right click and see it will be automatically convert into polyline. Okay, that's it how to convert into polyline in LibreCAD. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.